You're watching MTV2.
What's poppin'? Hey, y'all, welcome to What's Poppin'. I'm LaGuard Williams.
And I'm Lil Tank Anthony. And we're here to show you what's poppin' in hip-hop.
And what's poppin' in general and so forth.
Yeah, once again, we are showcasing the latest talent in the hip-hop game. Coming up in just a minute, we have Inkasha Nyaus. Last time she was here, her song was so dirty that it was just one long censored bleep.
Yeah, our producers had a talk with her, and this time she promises to change those dirty words to cornt, fud, and ash bowl. So, we'll see.
Now, before we get to her, we have a new rap group on the scene.
That's right. They blowing up online. Uh-huh. I heard they got like 1,000,000,003 hits or something like that. Sure. It's their first time on the show. Please welcome, That's a Rap.
As the drummer starts to tap, get ready for some rap. But first a little toot from Elaine on the flute.
You're proposing to compose a new proposal. How apropos of nothing, though, I'm grappling with my Apple Pro.
Well, don't infer that I prefer an ordinary method. My rapping style's not juvenile, it's cooler than a cucumber. Yeah. Now, just so we're crystal clear about the rap we're doing here, we got the opportunity to shout it from the Pyrenees.
We're shouting, we're shouting, we're shouting, we're shouting.
Break it down now, girls.
And Tim.
We love rap, we love rap, we love rap, we love rap.
Now what if we just had a little more rap?
Indubitably, I feel the rhythm in me, from the bottom of my knees to the top of my feet.
Wait, is she talking about her shin?
Man, I don't know, man, just ride this out. They came on really short notice.
Yeah, but like, they each had like a liter of Sprite backstage. That's like a month's worth of Sprite.
Well, a wallaby can follow me and tell me not to stop, and hyperbolically, symbolically, I'm losing all my follicles. Intertwining, intersecting, introspective.
Entertaining.
Ideas start to percolate and titillate your noggin. Your noggin starts to elevate, synapses start a-throbbing. Choo-choo, shabooch. Choo-choo, shabooch. Choo-choo, shabooch. This is an example of great rap. This is an example of great rap. Great, great rap. Great, great rap. Great, great rap. Great, great rap.
Hey, my flute amp.
Okay, well, thank you for that. So I guess what we want to know now is why?
Well, when we contemplate to percolate,
no! Start...
We've had enough of that. We don't want any more of that.
We want to hear why you would do this. Didn't any of you think this was a bad idea?
Well, I mean, Jerry did have several reservations.
I did. Yeah.
Wait, your name is Jerry?
In the rap, you called yourself Tim. I remember distinctly you called yourself by Tim.
Yes, I did. Tim is my rapper name.
Nah, dog.
Well, we're delighted to enlighten you. Our nom de plumes are Ruth and Sue.
And we said no! And you guys owe us a month's worth of Sprite. So there's a CVS across the street. You can get it there.
Yes, we know. Yes.
We're staying at the Days Inn right above it.
So go get it then.
We're gathering our money.
I've got...
What's happening?